Destroying that station hits AIM where they live. If they lose that much in human DNA, throws a major wrench into Monica's precious experiments. My team's leader, Theo, is an inhuman teleporter. He's smart, but impulsive. I'm worried he's led his people into a trap.
Let's hope that's not the case, Doctor. Marking the hypercircuit station's location on your HUD. It appears to be actively blocking local ultra-high frequency radio transmissions, which might explain the lack of comms.
The Resistance doesn't use fancy Avenger radio tech. That's all the more reason to take the station out.
An AIM equipment store might be worth investigating.
Turns out the inhuman DNA the Avengers helped us secure was somehow rendered inert by AIM. If the Resistance can't use it, it'll just destroy any shipments we find.
That would indeed slow down Dr. Rappaccini's experiments.
There it is, a vital link in AIM's transport chain. Sign of Theo and the others. Take out the station. That should also free up the airwaves, so we're killing two birds with one stone.
Marking the transformers we need to destroy on your HUD.
They aren't invulnerable.
Scouting the area.
It's possible Theo's team triggered an alert that resulted in increased security. The hypercircuit station is out of commission.
I repeat, we are under heavy fire from AIM forces, requesting assistance.
We read you, Theo. Sending assistance now. Hold on.
Oh, thank God. Understood. We'll do our best.
Our theory was correct. The station was blocking the team's transmission. I have their coordinates.
Look out! We've got company!
Come here!
That's it.
Whoops! Avengers to save us?
Nothing but the best.
Is your team able to fight? While the Avengers find a way in.
See you on the inside, Avengers.
Feels good to take the fun.
Blocking the entrance on your HUD.
The entrance is just up ahead. Access it.
Hold the force.
4 Inhumans locked up.
Agreed.
Avengers, I'll tell you how when you reach the cells. I know you're Avengers, but I'm still amazed you just fought your way into a high-security AIM facility.
With innocent lives at stake, we can only rise to the challenge.
Access each individual cell's force field generators using the control room computer, then destroy them when they're exposed.
I'll teleport prisoners out as soon as they're free.
I don't even want to think about what Monica planned to do with these people. Expose that cell's generators.
How will it be off?
Force field deactivated.
Theo, you're up.
On it.
The cell's generators are now accessible.
Generators. That's all of them. You went above and beyond today, Avengers. The Resistance thanks you, and I thank you. You saved a lot of people today. But it looks like AIM's using Inhumans as lab rats at a rate we hadn't imagined. We need to find all of them and shut this sick project down for good.